Alright, it's recording.
Alright, I'm going to show you guys how to take off your air diversion panel. There's 6 clips holding it on. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, and 6. So, first thing we'll do is pop those off. Get a flathead screwdriver. Pop them up, and you almost have to push them back down to get them out. Then you'll need to take the 2 off and hold the air snorkel on. And these are a little tricky because they don't want to unscrew sometimes. That's pretty much it. Let me just lift it up.